All right, it's Friday, December 13th. Been doing intermittent fasting for a week, 16 hours fasting, 8 hours eating. A lot of times I feel like I've gained instead of lost. I'm still eating the DDP foods, but I'm eating a lot of it in that 8 hour window. So let's see how we did. I'm kind of nervous. I did only 274 last week. I lost 1 pound, weighed 273, so that's good. I've eaten a lot. I'm hoping that, you know, I get to where I'm not as hungry during the 8 hour window and I get back to eating less. So thank you, DDP. Thank you.